A woman died this morning after she was trapped under a tractor in Shawnee County. Deputies went to the 3200 block of Southwest 93rd Street, south of Topeka in the Wakarusa area. That woman suffered significant injuries but did not survive. It's under investigation. No other details have been released at this time.